Hi! Let's talk about chords and compatibility for your SideTrak portable monitors. First thing we'll do to check compatibility is to check the ports on your laptop. Those will determine which chords you'll need to use. If your laptop has a USB-C port with the letter D for DisplayPort, a Thunderbolt symbol, or is on a Mac laptop, you will be able to transmit both power and data with a single cord, the USB-C to USB-C cord. If you don't have a USB-C port that can transmit power and data, then you'll need to use both the HDMI cord and the USB cord. The USB cord can be plugged into the A or C type port on your laptop. The HDMI cord has two different sides, a full-sized HDMI and a mini-HDMI. The mini-HDMI side of the cord will plug into the monitor, while the full-sized HDMI will plug into your laptop. Make sure your laptop has a full-sized HDMI port. If you're plugging in two monitors for a triple screen setup, you'll need to have multiple ports. If you have two USB-C ports that can transmit both power and data, then you'll only need two USB-C to USB-C cords, one cord for each monitor. If you only have one USB-C port that can transmit both power and data, then you'll also need to have a USB-A port or a non-compatible USB-C port and an HDMI port. You will plug in the USB cord to one of the monitors and both the HDMI and USB cords to the other monitor. If you don't have any USB-C ports that can transmit both power and data, then you'll need to have two HDMI ports and either two non-compatible USB-C ports, two USB-A ports, or one of each. You will have to plug in four cords, two HDMI cords and two USB cords, one of each for each monitor. If your laptop doesn't have all the ports you need, we suggest using a hub that will provide you with those additional ports. Thanks for watching. We hope you enjoy your new SideTrak.